This woman was anchored to the shelf. Even on her wedding day, she could only solve problems with her husband on the shelf. From then on, she didn't have to do anything except sit on the shelf for her husband's enjoyment. But after a while, her husband lost interest in her and even changed the orientation of the table where she worked. 3 years later, the woman was alone in the empty house. She decides to escape, but the 2-meter-high shelf is like a 100-meter-high platform for the woman. She carefully lies down on the shelf and then jumps off, eventually crashing to the ground. Since she hadn't walked for years, she could only stand up with difficulty. After breaking the shelf, she finally left the villa. She saw a cosmetic store down the block and reapplied her makeup. The owner was so impressed by her makeup skills that he decided to hire her to work for him. 3 years later, the woman developed her own business. But her job is still to sit on a shelf and share customers' admiration.